A 7 News alert, the Lawrence County Sheriff's Office is warning about a phone scam. Deputies say scammers are impersonating their team, asking people to pay up or send the sheriff's office gift cards. Deputies say other scams are also going around where criminals demand money while pretending to be a grandchild or even claim that you've missed jury duty. The sheriff's office says if you believe you've been scammed, reach out to them.